you could take one guy to an island with you and you knew you'd be safe because he was the best man, he was going to keep you happy, if it was between me and your father, who would you take?
My daddy.
I think you're wrong about that.
Hello, this is Lee.
What happened to my brother? So that's the Lee Chandler.
I don't understand.
Which part are you having trouble with?
Well, I can't be his guardian.
Well, your brother provided for your nephew's upkeep. I think the idea was that you would relocate.
Relocate to where?
Well, if you look, it was my impression that you'd spent a lot of time here.
Hi, sweetheart. I'm just a backup.
Lee, nobody can appreciate what you've been through. And if you really feel you can't take this on, you know, that's your right.
Where are we going, to the orphanage?
Shut up.
Get in the car.
Can't obey your orders until you unlock the door.
Whatever you decide, he can always stay with us if he wants to come up weekends.
Do you want to be his guardian?
Well,
he doesn't want to be my guardian, for Christ's sake.
Got a house full. We're trying to lose some kids at this point.
Hello.
Hello, Lee. I just went to call and say I'm sorry. How's Patrick doing?
Well, he doesn't really open up with me.
Do you actually have sex with these girls?
Strictly basement business.
What does that mean?
It means I'm working on it.
You don't want to be my guardian? That's fine with me.
Not that. It's just the logistics.
All my friends are here. I got two girlfriends, and I'm in a band. You're a janitor in Quincy. What the hell do you care where you live?
I said a lot of terrible things to you.
My heart was broken, and I know yours is broken, too.
No, you don't understand. There's nothing there.
That's not true.
Something wrong with me.
Do you want me to call your friends?
I don't know.
What do you want me to do? I'm not gonna bother you. I'm gonna just sit here until you calm down.
All right, I'm calming it. Would you please just go away?
No.
It's not a shock.
Come on, pull it up.
It's not a shock.